bar angled over one shoulder, and just to know if that bar's really kind of digging into your upper traps, you could just put a squat bar pad over the top if you want to. So we're unracking, we're gonna step through and then into that deep reverse lunge, and through into that deep reverse lunge. So deficit is for a deficit. You're gonna be dropping that knee underneath the height of that plate or box that you've set at.